Hello, it's finals week here at University of Portland, and I am so horrified. So I'm gonna take you through the week and show you how I prepare for finals week, or how I go through it, even though I did all my studying-ish last week. But I'll let you know what I do, when my tests are, and like how it works and stuff. So it's currently 9:52 a.m. I got breakfast from Prehouse. Oh, my oatmeal with blueberries, granola, and bananas and honey. Yeah, and it was packed in there because people are studying. Went to my favorite building, DB, and I'm just eating outside right now because I like the temperature, even though it's probably like 45 degrees. Doesn't feel like it. I'm just chilling out right now. Like dialing it in before I have to get to work today. I have two textbooks that I need to return, so I'm gonna do that. I have to take out the notes that I made in them first. Like, I put little sticky notes in them, so I have to take those out.
Says to me.
Hi.
We're at lunch.
It's finals week, baby.
Finals week. This is Rita's breakfast. An hour and 12 minutes until our final for history.
You got it.
Thank you so much. Ever. It went really well. I remembered everything that I was supposed to write except for like one thing, but it's fine. It was one sentence. Filled up about 3 or 4 pages, and that's good. He graded our last paper, and oh my god, I got a B minus. Nice. Love it. Now that I'm finished with my final, I'm gonna head to the bookstore and I'm gonna return 2 of my history books because I am done with that class for this semester and for the rest of my life. I just have to say, I will never not think my campus is pretty. Like, this is beautiful. It's also so eerily calm. Even though it's not calm, it's really tense. As soon as you step into where the academic buildings are, everything's just so quiet and so intense because everybody's studying. Everybody's radiating like studying, focused, scared, slightly stressed energy. Finals week is a whole different game. So basically, we had 2 hours to take this test. It's an in-class essay, and we had to write 2 pages on 1 out of 3 ideologies that we were learning about this semester. I organized it chronologically because that's how history works. I practiced reading aloud my ideas to myself and to my friend Rita, who was with me earlier. And like, I basically did practice essays like 2 days before this test, and I feel like that really helped me. So that's what I did for my history final. So let's head back to the room. I'm sad to report that one of my plants, Blush, has died because I didn't take very good care of her during Thanksgiving break. Forgot to give her water before I left. So she's no longer here. I think I'd just like to say like what I got out of this class and everything, because I think it's important to reflect on that. History is not like one of my favorite subjects. Like, I don't really look forward to it. I did learn about fascism, about communism, about liberalism in this class, which are obviously very important ideas to understand in like today's society. So I am grateful for that. It's 2:38 p.m. I'm probably going to take a nap. My roommate just texted me. I have to go sign a sheet on my RA's door so I can tell her when I'm leaving for winter break. So I'm gonna go do that, and then I'm gonna take a nap because, man, do I need one. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go on Quizlet and I'm gonna study for my math final. I'm gonna do all the sets that I have. What I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna try to hyper clean our room basically as much as I can do because we have a winter break checkout list that we need to check off. One of the things we need to do is clean our room, so obviously I'm gonna do a bunch of that. I'll see if we will remove our holiday decorations today. Like, probably won't need to today. We could do it tomorrow because our only holiday decoration is our spider. Her name's Alberta. Let's go clean. Where's my mind? They'll be here pretty soon. Looking through my room for the money. Look how gross that is. I don't understand why there's so much dust in here. Been biting my nails. I'm too young to go to jail. It's kind of funny. Where's my mind? Super clean. Putting a little reminder to take the plants home because we can't have them here over winter break. And I'm taking all of them home because my roommate lives in California. Basically what I'm gonna do right now is I'm gonna start packing things that I'm gonna take home for winter break and the things that I don't necessarily need for the next like 3 days. These. Yeah, it's really just a bunch of random stuff right now, honestly, because after this, all I'm gonna need to pack is like the clothes I wanna take home and then my skincare and like hair stuff. Ooh, I should probably pack that. I'm gonna head to dinner with my friends soon. So this is our commons. I'm getting dinner right now. I'm buying Daniel dinner because he has 4 points and I have 500. Okay, I'm at lunch. Nope.
Wrong time of day.
I'm falling apart. We're at dinner. I am with Kristen, Daniel, and Miles, who don't want to be on camera. And yeah, we have to study and do well on our finals for the rest of this week, and then we all get to go home.
My tummy.
That was Daniel.
He has indigestion.
Look how nice it is outside. This is DB at night. There's a study lounge. I'm in Buckley Center now, and as far as I know, no one's using this classroom, so I'm gonna do some work in here. I'm gonna do some Quizlets for nursing, and then I'm gonna practice some statistics problems. And I don't know how I'm gonna get through all of that because I can't be out too late. I have to go back to my dorm because I have to shower, and I don't wanna shower like super late. So I'm gonna practice for my stats exam. What I've done is I've brought out important sheets and I've separated them into two piles. The first pile is references, so it's like the cheat sheets that I was allowed to have during the test that have like formulas, and then I have like z-score tables and stuff. My second pile is my study guides and the past tests and stuff. Just gonna go through these, pick some problems, solve them on the whiteboard, and just make sure I'm doing them correctly. Also brought my own whiteboard. That's not what I meant. I really can't say the right things today. I brought my own dry erase marker. My V is for Mandela. I thought that I'd feel better, and now I got a bellyache. I just left Buckley and I'm on my way back to my dorm. Literally looks like a horror movie should be being filmed right now. Usually the fog is here in the morning, like not at night. I don't know if I've been out late enough to see the fog at night though. So I just got back to my room. Not my desk. Is this freaking Christmas gift? I'm gonna cry. We're gonna open it.
Unboxing.
So we have this lovely pink shiny exterior, an original note instead of a mainstream birthday. I can never say the right thing anymore. You know, I called dinner lunch today.
I wouldn't have put it in a bag if it wasn't my birthday this past weekend because someone gave me the bag.
Asian mentality. So instead of a mainstream Christmas card, she did a very hipster way of letting me know that it's an early Christmas present. Let's see what's inside. Oh my god.
Ooh!
Bro! Thank you so much!
Of course!
Agave lip mask? Oh my god, thank you! I've been meaning to get a lip mask.
Oh good! Good timing. Like, I tried it on the store and I was like, okay, that looks nice.
Okay, you're getting your present when we come back for break.
Okay, honestly, if I didn't go home for Thanksgiving, you wouldn't have been getting a present until after we get back. I'm glad you like it. I was like really hoping it was your speed.
I wanna make them scared, like I could be anywhere, like I'm
right. So it's Tuesday. I have my two hardest finals today. They're nursing and statistics, so that's gonna be great. I'm heading to the pilot house right now and I'm gonna do homework and eat.
I lost my mind.
It's like dead quiet in here. No one here. Or there might be, they're just all in class. I'm in the third floor of Buckley, which is basically the School of Nursing's floor.
Is this what it looks like?
It's really nice up here. It's like newly renovated. I worked on my cheat sheet for my stats final. I'm waiting for my nursing final to start. It's 10:08 a.m. My final's at 10:30. I have done the Quizlet over 100 times. I've skimmed the readings. I think to pass time, I'm gonna do a meditation so I can dial it in and focus for my test. Just finished my nursing exam. Of course, it's raining outside. Now I'm gonna go to the bookstore and return these. So I'm at lunch right now. I'm in the Commons because I always eat lunch at the Commons. Here's my lunch. I got a salad. Nope. I got a sandwich with lettuce, cucumbers, egg salad, and cheddar cheese, and then chips. It's so empty right now. There's like no one here. Once again, we are leaving Buckley Center. So what I did end up doing is I worked on my essay for 20 minutes. Only 20 minutes. So after my essay, I met up with my friends Rhea and Rita, and we just went over our little cheat sheets for math. I keep saying cheat sheets, they're just like our notes that we were allowed to have during the final. And oh my god, I just took my last math test ever! I'm ecstatic. I didn't do any of the Quizlets for math today. I just like went over my notes and I did practice problems. I feel pretty solid about the test. I think I got a B, maybe, who knows. I'm waiting for my roommate to get back so I can cook. We need to get rid of everything in our fridge so we can start defrosting it before we leave for winter break. I think I'm gonna eat some cereal and then watch some Boy Meets World, maybe. I do have to finish my essay tonight, so I will keep you updated on that. So look who's back.
Hi.
My roommate from tutoring. We're gonna go downstairs and we're gonna eat a bunch
of frozen things that we need to get rid of.
Yeah, so our fridge can start defrosting.
I know, we're kind of late on it, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's fine.
That's unfortunate.
Yeah, she's not good at that game. It's not the first time she's lost 1-50.
Really, what was that again?
We're going back downstairs in like 15-20 minutes. We're gonna wait for some other people to finish cooking before we go down there because our kitchen makes me feel claustrophobic if there's too many people in there. And we're like cleaning out our fridge. This is my disgusting Ecotainer. This salad's probably been in here for like 3 weeks.
I saw it in the back and I was like, what the hell is that? I was like, because I only have one Ecotainer and I have my clip with me already.
Bro, literally all I ever go in there is for oat milk, so anything I toss in there I'll never see again.
That's your thumbnail.
It's 7:50 p.m. Clarissa just left to return a vacuum that she borrowed because we had to vacuum our room before we left. I'm going to put a timer. I'm going to spend 20 minutes working on this essay if it is the last thing I do, or at least until Clarissa comes back. We're gonna turn it in before midnight tonight because I work really great under pressure. And I also have to write something else. It's only 150 words for a different assignment, but I still need to write it. So I need to do it!
What?
Took down our spider, Alberta.
I'm sad about it. She'll be back.
Because we have to take down our holiday decorations, apparently.
I can throw the Christmas hat back. I'll bring that back home or something.
In the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you, with you, shawty, with you, with you.
So this is all of the stuff I'm taking home. I am such a wreck. So, we have a problem. It's Wednesday now. I have to turn in a final copy of my essay for writing. And it's due at 9 a.m. I have to walk 8 minutes to get to my class. It's 8:33 a.m. I still have to print this. Looks like I'm not getting breakfast this morning. I literally do not have time for breakfast. I will just die. I don't think I have to stay the whole time, I just have to turn in the paper, so I think I can get pitch. I don't have to stay there the whole time, I just have to turn in the paper and then I think I can leave. So this is a rushed morning. I will keep you updated, let you know if I made it. Hey, I finally got breakfast. We turned in our essays for writing, that's what it's called. We're going to the bookstore and we're gonna return all of our books that we rented.
For the last time, screw these classes.
Thank goodness, bro, oh my god. So many people are getting ripped off, I feel like, because people have to buy the used books.
I bought the book for $30 and they gave me back $1.
I was in line the other day, I heard the same thing happen to someone else. It's like,
they literally I turned in the book and then they're like, okay, so you're gonna be getting back $1. I'm like, oh, okay.
Oh my god.
I didn't want to be like, no, give me more money.
I know. Dude, what are the chances that they're gonna sell it for $30 again next time?
Honestly, they probably will. Not gonna lie.
That's the update. We just finished our theology final. It was mainly just a discussion.
Yay.
But now Kristen has to turn in her books and wait in that long ass line. Like, there's no one here. It's so creepy because there's no one on campus. Everybody's going home. After the bookstore, Kristen and I went back to Shipstad and then I said bye to my friends there. And now I'm ready to go home. I'm taking this, my laundry, and my suitcase, and then I probably will not vlog until I get back to my house because I have a lot of stuff to carry. I will see you back at my house. So my body decided to freak out on me when I got into the lift. I have a horrible headache and I just feel like throwing up, so that's really fun. So I think that is it. Thanks for watching. This was finals week at University of Portland. Make sure you like, comment anything you want, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and I'll see you in the next video.
I lost my mind.